Hello guys, me Carlos and a Capricorn at 5, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, I believe I did not qualify because it says 21st on my starting grid right here. So, I want to be curious and say, hey, I put thumbnail titles for a reason, but to the point that if you're going to watch the whole thing, that's why I recall that thumbnail title be named that way. So if you watch the end of the race, I was in the top 10, and then there was cars ahead of me that were getting together, and they were four wide. I mean, four wide. I'm telling you, man. And then when I tried to pass the cars, I nipped another spot and got third. So, eighth to third in one final lap. I'm telling you. So, but anyways, this is the beginning of the Xfinity race at Indy Motor Speedway, the oval track. So that's basically what I'm gonna commentate on. Like, I already told you the ending, but we have to rewind to the beginning, so you know that how much I had to do a lot of pit strategy, do four tires and feel the whole time. Like, I never adjust any of those pit strategies on my interface, so it's probably kind of a boring way to strategize. So that's basically it. As I say, I was in eighth on the white flag lap, and then the check flag, I got a third. Podium finish! Best, like, non-restrictor plate result. And Indy, what a relief. So, I'm a Capricorn of F. Hope you all have a good evening, and peace out.
Oh, on multiple courses, so not a long drive.
Yeah, six breaks for a bunch of an hour.
Okay, so I'm doing the same job. I'd hardly call this a break.
The track don't stay green. Race to race. That's what's going on. I grew up racing asphalt my whole life, so I don't know if for some reason I went to the dirt side when I got on there. I go man to man. I race dirt all the time. Did anybody race the late model stock? What are they under now? Under the iRacing.
Well, Oh, I don't know. Got to get back to the pits. I'm pretty sure I'm done. That's it, go!
Moving.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.